the question that I was trying to answer while I did all of this was to try to understand the relationship in the United States today between these two great American themes, higher education and social mobility. And in the past, the relationship between those two things was pretty clear in the United States. Higher education was the great engine of social mobility. It was the vehicle that could reliably move young people from low-income families to the middle class and from the middle class to affluence. But something has gone wrong with that engine. It has broken down in some way. And now when you talk to young people, especially young people who live in families without a lot of money, what they tell you is that higher education more often feels like the obstacle to their social mobility, the barrier that is keeping them from their dreams rather than helping them realize it.